Are there benefits from vaccinating people who may not be considered at risk? Well, yes, certainly many people in the community where vaccination could be quite beneficial, particularly those who are in contact with high-risk individuals in order to prevent passing on the illness to them. But many other people, self-employed, people who can't afford to take a week off work, students who are studying, people who are looking after individuals, sole carers, all of these people potentially could benefit from vaccination. And employers are more and more recognising the benefits of vaccination and offering free vaccination to members of their staff.